won't have to worry about another confrontation for a while.
It's Rabbi Rana here. Now, I want to talk about Amita, fearless freedom fighter, respected leader, and all-around badass of the Golden Path. Not to mention, she looks pretty hard holding a gun. This is my opinion. I'm saying it right here, right now. But here's a little fun fact about Amita. I mean, I've been doing some digging around. Word is she's an aspiring drug dealer. And I'm not going to judge. I'm not a narc. I partake in the local herb. I'll smoke one with you, but I don't deal. That's not for me, okay? Amita, on the other hand, she is setting herself up to be a full-on kingpin. That'd be pretty hard if you think about it. I mean, most kingpins are just fat men who are out of shape, who then have minions do the dealing for them. But she wants to be the full boss, and I'm okay with that. I actually like a woman that's in control. That's kind of hot to me. And if she has her way, Girac will make Colombia look like the corner drugstore. And I can be down with that. I could see Amita decked out in gold chains, toting an Uzi and telling people to say hello to her little friend while snorting coke off a male stripper's ass. That'd be hot. That would be super hot. If someone had a live stream of that, I would definitely be into that.
Excuse me, may I have a word with you?
Death to pay!
Watch out!